get me trying to be healthy with my bottle of water. I bought a TikTok bottle of water. That's helping me to drink a lot. Pestering me as usual, waiting for his walk. He's actually a godsend because it gets me walking. Quite a big walk today. At least an hour, I'm supposing. Which is long for me, not for him though.
Been doing no sugar for 13 days. Really enjoying it. It's a really easy way to get your calories down, actually. I feel so much better. More energy in the morning, I think. I'm definitely a binge eater. I think it's helped stop my cravings because you didn't get that spike. I'm having fruit, but no crisp chocolate sugary drinks. And actually, it's been quite easy, to be honest.
But when I say easy, there have been times, mind, where I've struggled. Not as much as I thought I would, but, you know, like, your friends have a bit of chocolate. Or when I went to the cinema to see Mission Impossible and I thought, oh, I really want popcorn. Or just a treat, you know. You want to just have it a little bit. But I know if I just have it a little bit, that's going to trigger me. So I just, it's better just to not have it. Which is brilliant. It's really working because even though I'm not being super healthy with like my food choices, I'm obviously not having proper crap. I'm having maybe too much carbs and that, you know, but I'll work on that one. I think I'm feeling like maybe lost a pound or two, but I need to start weighing myself really. I got 100 days to go because I'm doing the TikTok challenge, so I got to keep going for quite a while yet. But I'm not feeling hard done by or anything like that. I feel like I keep going. And I am having fruit. I think that helps. Working in a bloody bakery don't help though. That's one thing I can tell you. Looking at all the crisps and chocolate. And you know, sometimes a cookie breaks and somebody will say, oh, we'll share this cookie. We'll say, oh, no thanks. Okay. Oh, God. What I'll give for a bite of that cookie. Never mind. It's all for the greater good. Just got to set my game up a bit when we diet.